Party! Hello, Boston! Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. It's very dark right now because it's raining. I'm going to Massachusetts this weekend. Church choir trip. Guys, I forgot my AirPods. Who forgets their AirPods? Karina's right next to me. Hold up, she's right there.
They want to go on a trip with me, and then they said they're going to sit on their phones for 2-3 hours. So she's
in 1 hour. We're already starting drama.
Yep. They have Alani new. Snapple. Stable for road trips.
Where's Genevieve?
Where's she at? I find these. My AirPods were in my pocket this whole time.
We made it.
Look at this.
19?
We made it.
Oh, you said
hey. We're just chilling.
Yeah.
Oh, did Alina just?
Woo! My mom's like, no English. Yeah. It's like more Russian than the Chinese.
Like, no, all no, all just, like, here. Come every time they're like,
my mom's like, no English.
It's officially like 1 a.m. in the morning, heading back to the place we're staying. Oh, you guys can't see me. I'm ready to go to a brunch place that's like 40 minutes away. I had something to do last night, so I'm working on that right now. Just have to work on this article. Yeah, I've got this long sleeve with this necklace and the white mock neck. Some jeans.
We're
not Nikes.
To get like a quick last minute. Every time I pray for better days, every day feeling coming on the way. Gotta step on every pace, and no matter what it takes. Tapusing medica bilang ini itu. Haters gonna hate when you try to make a move for the better days. Takkan ada yang mulus for the better days. Bukan cuma soal fools, yeah. Keep my hopes up high for the better days.
Look how cute this stuff is. For real? Was thank you. CC, BB. Woo! Just got my
coffee,
caramel latte. Look at all these goodies. Oh no!
This looks so good.
Oh my goodness,
Winchell's
in my body.
It's
just
what
like,
is
so good.
I know.
Wait, what is he?
Do you want some for something, Anna?
Going shopping to some bougie malls. I just found one of my favorite lines. Karl Lagerfeld. This is Paris, but look, oh my gosh. Look at this. They literally have suitcases, and it's not that much. Found some Valentino shoes for $230. These are sick. Karl Lagerfeld slides. Look at how cool this is.
This is over, and then I see creation.
The vitamin D thing. And look who showed up.
This is Cam Likely.
Running through the rain. The boys pulled off. This video will show the many talents of Zhenya. So ladies, keep watching to find out what he's capable of.
There's so much people here.
The apple! Why aren't you sitting in there?
Because I'm terrified. Oh.
Church will be not. Mark, you too?
bought some fire merch.
Romantic music playing.
Dennis is complaining about the game as if he was playing, right?
Inquire. I'm inquire with Elisa.
We're gonna party, party. Karina, how we feeling? Woo!
Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going to party.
This is what we're dealing with. Party, 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 guys. People everywhere.
Here. Day three, and we wake up to look at this table. So good, so good.
Cheese.
Yeah. Alina, how are we feeling?
Hit by a truck.
Woo!
The band's in the back.
I was so nervous the whole morning.
Okay, we're gonna do fine. Wow, my photography skills.
Thank you so much. I appreciate. Vlogger.
It's what? I left all my stuff. I forgot.
Selena's throat coat.
We are done. We're done participating. We're waiting for food. Everyone's kind of chilling. I had the mayor comment.
Guys, we actually met the senator. He's actually gonna eat with us too.
We're literally playing clown music as a 10-minute timer to
get ready for Boston.
You guys hear this? Okay, now what are you listening to?
Woo!
I'm ready to set for Boston. So my nail came off. Me and Marge are gonna try our coffees. I have the standard caramel and she has
honey cinnamon.
Okay, ready? It's not bad. It's actually
I can like taste the honey. I like that.
I taste the caramel.
And this one.
Hey, I like your chustichka.
Thanks.
Coffee. You do like stretches inside, down below, for the hair. Look at how cold it is. Why'd you guys come late?
Because
Neil's truck didn't fit?
It's your
truck. It's your truck.
Basically, Karina sent us the wrong address.
No, your truck didn't fit.
Oh, what a photo.
Oh, wait. That's
Mia's
truck.
That's
cute.
Oh, sure. I'll pose.
The sun just went away and it's so cold, like genuinely. What is Zanya doing? Can someone please tell me? Tanya! Yeah, you
wanna
be in it? Zanya's buying us hats. We're shopping for winter gear because it's so cold. Only 19 bucks. This is all ugly though.
How do you get storage?
I have no idea.
Well, good job.
Don't ask me.
Okay.
Hello, Boston!
Bumped into the famous Mark at Harbor Point. Me and Vicky came in to shop. Schutz, I can't.
Lisa says no, I'll put it back.
Look at this. Okay, this blue is not showing up on camera, but this is a very cute sweater. No!
So this is
Quincy or Quincy?
Quincy.
I pronounce it Quincy.
Quincy.
Lizzie.
Mark.
Famous blogger.
They are Chosky. The real Samuel Adams. This is the same guy that was here when we were in Boston.
You leave this world.
just making them up.
Charlie, you look perfect tonight.
This looks so different than it did in the summer. Oh no.
Trash. 2021 was crazy.
Mike's pastry. Oh my gosh, that's actually a big selection.
Pizza.
I didn't end up getting anything because it's cash only. No one told me. Wow. We're at some tacos. I honestly don't know what we're doing. We still haven't gotten food after 2 hours. And we're back outside. At the Kinsey Market? No, just kidding, it's not the Kinsey Market. We're back outside, we're going to Shake Shack because that place is just not worth out. It's not all of us, it's just some of us are going. Shake Shack finally, after so much walking. Everyone's hungry too. Morgan's chicken just fell out. Literally not in there because it's literally behind the girls. Look at how good this looks, so good. And I also got so this is my first time trying Shake Shack, and it's very sloppy, like it's super sloppy, but it's not bad, it's pretty good actually. Mark,
oh my God.
Look at huge thank you to FGC Youth for an amazing weekend, an amazing time. It was awesome to get to serve you guys. And also big shout out to our host, Tanya, and her family for a very comfortable stay. Hope to see you all soon.